bit of JK on.
Surely to God, this is the worst topic of calendar ever. Where's November? Do you always look for your birth month? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October. Look at the state. It's not very Christmassy, is it? Who commissioned this, please?
I'm filming. Huh? I'm filming. Huh? I'm filming.
Oh, you have to
believe that. No, I'm not. Little babies! Hi! It's Mummy! Hi! Hello, cheeky cheeky. Come on then. Come for cuddles. Hi! Oh, hi! Hiya! Hiya, I missed you. Hiya, where's your ears gone? Hi! Hello, baby boy!
Shivering from excitement.
Yeah. Oh, baby. Hi.
Stacy's house. How come the one house Gavin and Stacy's is famous, but the one across the road isn't?
Yeah, that's weird. Isn't
don't
it?
Make any sense.
Well, they don't want to be famous, maybe.
What are you doing?
I absolutely love it when the candle table is refreshed. Both the message boards are refreshed. I love it. It makes me feel
happy. What's on the menu tonight, Chef?
Bacon, leek, butter, cabbage, bechamel, cheese sauce. That's the bake. With homemade garlic bread.
You're so fancy. Fancy pants. What do we have, please? Talk me through it like it's an M&S advert.
Cajun pan fried halloumi. Breadsticks with cheese.
On a bed of Heinz's finest.
If you incorporate all of that thoroughly, what's the band? Incorporate it. What's the actual word? I know. Sorry, teach. How do I incorporate it?
Fork. Nothing.
You can. I would personally, if I call it like.
Can I just fork it? What, like, just like mash it?
Yeah. So if you work it, it will.
I'll work
it. Eventually.
I can work that. We are making a roux. whatever a roux is.
I need more flour, I need more butter.
Do you want the unsalted yes, stuff? Please. Melted butter, be gentle with the flour on a high heat.
Yep.
Is that a roux now?
Almost.
Almost a roux.
It needs to be thinner than it normally be because there's too much fire and too much butter. It's my theory. Mm-hmm.
That's like what the beginning of gravy goes like.
I'd make a gravy this way, yeah.
That's how I make gravy.
What, butter and...
No, like...
There's the roux there.
Like chicken juices or meat juices and flour until it goes to that sort of consistency.
Yeah, it needs some sort of fat. You could do it with oil, but...
So in goes the milk.
A little bit at a time. If it all goes in, it cools it down.
What, you're going to put all that milk in?
Oh, at least. And then I might add some chicken stock and turn it into a gluten, chicken gluten.
Good Lord. Looks amazing.
Very thick though.
Do you want my green milk?
Oh no, water's perfectly fine.
It looks so yummy. Can I freeze that? Oh my goodness. I'm a little bit overexcited by that. It looks a little bit like cake batter. Cake batter looks similar.
I'll be honest, it's not meant to be like. But it's alright, yeah, it's nice. It's because it's got mozzarella in it.
Mozzarella. Mm. Oh my God. Banging.
I haven't bothered doing this.
Oh, I'm so excited. It smells amazing, babe.
Does it?
Yeah. Can you not smell it?
I can, but I've been around this.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, yeah.
That's the hand movement. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Well done.
Teamwork.
Goodbye.
Thanks. Lad. Chucky. Duke. Chucky, he's hurt so much on his feet. Chuck, it's a boy. It's a ducks, cats, birds, dolphins, emus, leopards, chichis. Oh, I don't like the chichis.
So we have been spoiled in M&S. By the loveliest lady who's just, yeah, overindulged us for free. Well, for 55 pence. thank you, lady. Oh, look at my nice pillow. Chucky. Chucky. Chucky, you a nice pillow. Chucky. Why are you so dramatic? Chucky. I love your barber. Okay, well, that changed. Thanks. You wash that mascara off. Chucky. Chuk. Chucky. Ah, mummy. Pretty boy.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful things. TK Maxx is jam-packed with goodness. Christmassy soapy goodness. Look at this. I'm not even a unicorn person, but oh my god. So beautiful. It is so Christmassy good in here. I highly recommend a trip to TK Maxx ASAP. Oh, this paper though. How lush. Oh, look at the pandas and the zebras. Christmas pandas and Christmas zebra. I have a wee wee. Why you not look at me? Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. What do you want? You want the window open? You excited? This boy loves looking out the window to bark at the moon. There's a window. Morning. Yay! Are you hungry? Do you want your chicken? Do you want some pork? Do you want some cheese? Cheese! Do you want some din-dins? Do you maybe want a little sweetie? Is that what it is? It's morning time though. Have you been good? Have you been a good boy? Chicken, pork, cheese, sweetie. Sweetie? You've been a good boy. Come on then. Shall I do it? Yeah? I don't know what's coming on.
You're good to go.
They're brothers. We'll be right back.
can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying, we can't go on together with suspicious mind, with suspicious mind. But we can't build our dreams.
I think so.
How many altogether?
312.
Nice.
Come here and give us a
pleasure.